on the beam opens the door for Aminar. Aminar's fall opens the door for Marinescu to get into that all-around spot. Only the top three advance to the all-around.
And John, you have some of the highest tumbling in this competition. Great amplitude, not only in compulsories, but wait till you see her optional floor exercise.
If you're just joining us, we're in the compulsories, the optionals. The exercises on each piece of these four apparatus, where you will see the more challenging, more dangerous double backs, full twisting double backs. Four exercises longer.
And the Romanians, although there are three other teams out on the floor, they are competing against themselves and what is to come later on.
That's an important point, because with the Belarusians, the Ukrainians, and the Americans coming up, they have to post some high scores here to put themselves in a good position as they advance to the optionals.
And in the overall picture, remember, for Aminar, it's extremely important for her to finish this day off strongly, as well as in the team optional. She needs to be among the top three team members on her own team to make it into the individual all-around final. She'll take this pass sky high.
Oh, that was great.
Really nice.
Simona Aminar.